I feel a little conflicted because, of course, I want to hang out with Ronda. I haven't really had the opportunity to get to know her that well. But at the same time, I never get to see my boyfriend.
Wait, let me get my camera.
Do you feel better now?
Yeah, I do. He lives in Connecticut. I live in Fort Lauderdale. Any chance we have the opportunity to spend FaceTime together, we have to take advantage of it.
You don't tug on Superman's cape. You don't no-show Ronda Rousey's cabin party.
But seriously, what are you going to say? Like,
I think you need to be honest with them. Because listen, like, if you're lying to your friends about something as trivial as coming to hang out with me, like, how am I gonna know if you're ever lying to me about something that's
important? Ew!
No, I'm saying, like, not... Just saying, hypothetically, how would I know? It gives you pause. I feel like this is just stress and headaches and karma and anxiety that no one needs.
It's like a dagger in my heart that he would ask me that. I would never lie to him after everything we've been through together. And for him to question that, it sucks. Hey.
What's up, sis?
Are you with all the girls?
Yeah.
Hi.
When are you coming up here?
Well, I have a slight confession.
What's that?
I've totally been lying, and I feel really bad, and I just
want you to... I'm in Fort Lauderdale with Corey.
Dude, I knew it.
And plus, it's the last day.
He happened to have a few days off, which never happens. And like, I wanted to come and be there with you guys, but I just didn't know like if you guys would get mad, and I felt really bad.
You didn't have to lie to us at all, dude. I would totally understand that you would want to be laying in bed with your hot new boyfriend and
coming up here and my friend up Bill tonight.
We missed you, but we can't wait to see you. And when we see you, we're all gonna give you a little chop.
Carmella is on the beach with Corey, which is totally fine. I'm not even mad about that. I mean, I'd love for her to be here, but I also don't want her to feel like she can't tell us what she wants to do because she needs to live her own life. I want her to do her.
Oh, dude, don't worry. We love you, we miss you, and we'll see you soon.
Oh, well, you guys have fun.
No, we gotta go. See you later.
Oh, I feel so much better.
See?
You're right.
You should listen to me.
I feel so relieved. I wish I just was straight up from the beginning. It shows you should not lie, because then you're gonna end up in this tangled web and feel guilty and not be able to enjoy your time with your man when you should just be enjoying it and not worrying about lying to your friends.